Ashlyn's arrival up in the doorway.
Go.
You leave me alone.
Down on the ground.
Okay, okay, Jesus.
I didn't do anything wrong. No.
Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking out.
I got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any static up there. Just play it cool.
All right. Drive on through.
You see who I need. There you go. What's your business here?
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through. Thanks.
Get out of here! Go! Close it up! Fireflies! Fucking shoot them! They're running!
Joel, come on, get out of here.
How far could he have gone?
The timing of Professor Weasley's owl was perfect.
My family has been sorted into Ravenclaw.
Oh, I cannot tell you how nice it is to breathe fresh air after being cooped up in ancient ruins. Grave mistake to take it as an elective class, believe me.
I believe you.
Though I suppose you would not really call it elective when your mother was the one who elected that you take it. Hogsmeade is beautiful this time of year. Everyone will tell you to visit at Christmas, but that's one of the few times of year I would rather be indoors.
Not much for the cold, are you?
Oh.
Mr. Krieger, you've been out promoting the benefits of your new form reactors, the first of which is set to open in Harlem soon. Yet, you've had some critics.
Well, first off, Jonah, let me say what an honor and a pleasure it is to be on your show.
Oh, well, I'm blushing.
And yeah, you're right, we've had some resistance. Most notably from Rio Morales, who, looks to be a new city council member in the upcoming special election. And I have a lot of respect for Ms. Morales. She's smart, she's a great role model for young women, but I think she's putting her energy in the wrong place. Our new form reactors will make this a better city, a better home for New Yorkers. But I guess some people just have a hard time with change.
Let me keep.
Oh, I love a good hippocras. Let me think.
Hello, piggies.
Roasted meat! Come taste it!
Hear ye, hear ye! The Count Victor of Arles welcomes you all to the yearly fair of St. John! Enjoy goods from our region and beyond!
Have you seen? What? The people here? They're smiling!
It's true. Oh, look up there! The house with the weather vane! That's ours!
Oh, right above the market!
Yes, the view will be amazing.
Try them! My lady, why not change your hairstyle?
Thank you, but I like it like this.
Good for you!
A woman's hair is her righteous crown.
Beautifully said.
Her hair is not...
Let's go!
Get out while you can.
Is it here? What are you doing?
Now!
I've done nothing wrong!
Bloody bullies.
No!
Get out of here!
Shut up!
He's lying.
No!
Get in the truck.
Move it!
Got the wrong
guess
man.
I swear
to you! I said get in the truck! Now!
Yes, sir. You.
Hello there, sir.
Oh, not again. I just fixed it. Just...
can. Anyone do your taxes?
Hey, you freaking masked menace. My brother's worked for a bit.
What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
More tracks?
Yeah. But they're two around. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
This way, boy.
Hup. Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way. Found it!
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Thank you.
You're making a mistake.
I'm going to go to the hospital.